Start? Yeah. Good afternoon. I am Dipak Sonawane from Maarg Technologies. Maarg Technologies is a small company dealing in NDT products, mainly the RVI video boroscope. Then we also have a mini scanner, UT-based mini scanner used for this spot weld and rivet crack inspection. And we also have this coating thickness tester, which is being used for the measurement of the coating and painting and plating thicknesses. Okay, and this is widely used in a lot of industries. Presently, we are covering automotive industry, the pipe industry, the tube industry, and petrochemical industries. Now, this Aero MRO show, we have a plan to promote this mid-comp mech video boroscope to the aviation industry. This is the first time we are participating in this exhibition. Here we have displayed one videoscope from this mid-corp Taiwan brand. This is a 6mm probe with a four-way articulation. Okay, and this can be used in this aero engine for the different stages inspection, in hot path gas inspection, for cold path gas inspection always. So this is consists of two parts. The probe is there and the monitor is there. So monitor, you are able to see many things. You can do the recordings and you can quantify also if there is a defect also. So this is all about endoscope. Now we can go to this coating thickness. This is again for the paint and plating coating thickness measurement. Very portable equipment. You can put it in the pocket and you can carry it anywhere. This is used for the ferrous and non-ferrous material. Now the next one, this is a mini scanner. It is used for mainly the spot weld scanning, but apart from spot weld scanning inspection, it is also used for the rivet crack inspection. This is a very important technology for finding the crack in the rivet, which is, you know, there on the aircraft. So maybe Richard will talk something about the future plans.
And for our future plans, well, we are yet to venture in many new areas, and aviation is one of them. Therefore, we decided to participate in MRO so that we could widen our aviation base. Simultaneously, we would be entering into nuclear powers as well as atomic further DRDOs and navies. So this is our first step to participate in aviation, and gradually we move in all sectors of defense. And with our product line, which is highly advanced and economical, we plan to dominate our market.